friends, welcome to Current Jobs for All. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it to receive updates on every video uploaded. Delhi Metro Rail Corporation Limited has issued a notification regarding vacancies for executive and non-executive posts. Submission of online application commences on 14th December 2019 and closes on 13th January 2020. For regular executive category posts, age limit as on 1st December 2019 is minimum 18 years, maximum 30 years. Pay scale is ₹50,000 to ₹1,60,000. Essential qualification required for the post of assistant manager electrical is B or Btech in electrical with minimum 60% marks. For all the regular executive category posts, a minimum 2 years of post-qualification work experience is necessary. For assistant manager SNT, essential qualification required is B or Btech in electronics engineering, electronics and communication engineering, IT, computer science and engineering, electrical and electronics engineering, electrical engineering, electronics and telecommunication engineering, electronics, instrumentation and control, instrumentation and control, instrumentation engineering. For the post of assistant manager civil, essential qualification required is B or Btech in civil. For assistant manager operations, essential qualification required is B or Btech in electrical or electronics or mechanical or civil. Or 2 years full-time MBA with 60% marks, having specialization in marketing or international business operations or logistics. For the post of assistant manager architect, essential qualification required is degree in Bachelor of Architecture. For assistant manager traffic, essential qualification required is BE or BTech in civil engineering or postgraduate in mathematics or statistics or economics or masters in transport planning. For assistant manager stores, essential qualification required is BE or BTech in mechanical or electrical or electronics discipline. For assistant manager finance, essential qualification required is CA or CWA. Knowledge of SAP or ERP will be preferred. For assistant manager legal, essential qualification required is full-time LLB. There are a total of 60 vacancies under regular executive category posts. For regular non-executive category posts, the age limit as on 1/12/2019 is minimum 18 years. Maximum 28 years for the post codes RNE 01 to 07, 09, 10, 13, 16, 18. For post codes RNE 8, 11, 12, 14 and 15, the maximum age is 30 years. The pay scale is ₹37,000 to ₹1,15,000. For junior engineer electrical, essential qualification required is Diploma in electrical. For junior engineer electronics, essential qualification required is Diploma in electronics, computer engineering or information technology, electronics and communication, electronics and communication, industries integrated, electrical and electronics, electronics or microprocessor, electronics and telecommunications, instrumentation technology, electronics and instrumentation engineering. For junior engineer civil, educational qualification required is Diploma in civil. For junior engineer environment, essential qualification required is Diploma in civil or environmental or electrical. For junior engineer stores, essential qualification required is Diploma in mechanical or electrical or electronics or civil. For fire inspector, essential qualification required is BSc from a government recognized university with 1 year fire safety course. For architect assistant, essential qualification required is Diploma in architecture. For the post of assistant programmer, essential qualification required is BCA or BSc, electronics, IT or Macs, or Diploma in Computer Science of Application, or Diploma in Department of Electronics Accredited Computer Courses with minimum 2 years post-qualification experience in ERP, or software development, including actual programming or network administration. Working experience in ERP, preferably in SAP. For the post of legal assistant, essential qualification required is LLB with minimum 50% marks. For customer relations assistant, essential qualification required is 3 or 4 years graduation course in any discipline with computer literacy. For accounts assistant, essential qualification required is BCom or equivalent with minimum 2 years post-qualification work experience. For stores assistant, essential qualification required is 3 years engineering diploma in mechanical or electrical or electronics or civil, or BSc with physics, chemistry and maths with minimum 2 years post-qualification work experience. For assistant CC, essential qualification required is bachelor's degree in journalism and mass communication, or PG diploma in journalism and mass communication or similar relevant field. For the post of office assistant, essential qualification required is BA or BSc or BCom with minimum 2 years post-qualification work experience. For the post of stenographer, essential qualification required is graduate in any discipline with 1 year course in office management and secretarial practice or equivalent. Shorthand speed of 80 words per minute in English, typing speed of 40 words per minute in English. Desirable proficiency in shorthand or typing in Hindi with minimum 2 years post-qualification work experience. For the post of maintainer, the pay scale is ₹25,000 to ₹80,000. For maintainer electrician, the number of vacancies is 101. Essential qualification required is ITI in electrician trade. For maintainer, electronic mechanic, the number of vacancies is 144. Essential qualification required is ITI in electronic mechanic, information communication technology system, maintenance, information technology, mechanic computer hardware, mechanic cum operator, electronic communication system, mechanic, industrial electronics, radio and TV mechanic, power electronic system from a government recognized university or institute. For the post of maintainer fitter, the essential qualification required is ITI in fitter, lift and escalator mechanic. The total number of vacancies under regular non-executive category posts is 929. For executive posts on contract basis for 2 years, age limit is minimum 18 years, maximum 30 years. The pay scale is ₹50,000 to ₹1,60,000. For the posts of assistant manager, electrical, S&T, IT, civil, essential qualification required is BE or Btech in the relevant discipline. For assistant manager, finance, essential qualification required is CA or CWA with minimum 2 years post-qualification work experience. For all the executive posts, a minimum of 2 years of work experience is required. The total number of vacancies for executive posts on contract basis for 2 years is 106. For non-executive posts on contract basis for 2 years, age limit is minimum 18 years, maximum 28 to 30 years. Please go through the notification for further details. For the post of junior engineer electrical, there are 120 vacancies. Essential qualification required is 3 years diploma in electrical. For junior engineer electronics, there are 125 vacancies. Essential qualification required is diploma in electronics, computer engineering, information technology, electronics and communications, industry integrated, electrical and electronics, electronics or microprocessor, electronics and telecommunication, instrumentation technology, electronics and instrumentation engineering. For junior engineer civil, there are 139 vacancies. Essential qualification required is diploma in civil. For assistant programmer, there is 1 vacancy. Essential qualification required is BCA or BSc electronics or BSc IT or BSc Max or diploma in computer science or diploma in Department of Electronics accredited computer courses with minimum 2 years post-qualification experience in ERP or software development, including actual programming or network administration, working experience in ERP, preferably in SAP. For the post of architect assistant, there are 10 vacancies. Essential qualification required is Diploma in Architecture. For assistant CC, there are 3 vacancies. Essential qualification required is degree in Journalism and Mass Communication or PG Diploma in Journalism and Mass Communication or similar relevant field from a government recognized university or institute. The pay scale is Rs. 35,000 to 1,10,000. The total number of non-executive posts on contract basis for 2 years is 398. For the posts of junior engineer in all disciplines and architect assistant, BE or BTech or BSc candidates can apply only if they have completed diploma in the relevant field. For executive cadre posts, the selection methodology will comprise of a 3-stage process, CBT, 2 papers, GD or personal interview, followed by medical examination. For non-executive posts, that is for postcodes RNE 01 to 09, 11 to 14, CNE 1 to 6. The selection methodology will comprise of a 2-stage process, CBT, 2 papers, followed by medical examination. For the post of customer relation assistant, RNE 10, selection methodology will comprise of a 3-stage process, CBT, 2 papers, psychotest qualifying only, followed by medical examination. For the post of stenographer, RNE 50, selection methodology will comprise of a 3-stage process, CBT, 2 papers, skill test qualifying only, followed by medical examination. For maintenance post under RNE 16 to 18, the selection methodology will comprise of a 2-stage process, CBT, 1 paper, followed by medical examination. The date of the CBT examination will be announced later. Computer-based test will consist of 2 papers, paper 1 and paper 2, which will be held on the same day at the same center. Paper 1 will consist of multiple choice questions from general awareness, general intelligence and reasoning, quantitative aptitude, general English for maintainer, electrician, electronic mechanic and fitter, and knowledge of the discipline or trade. There will be a total of 120 questions, each carrying equal marks. There will be a negative marking of 1/3 marks. Paper 1 shall be held for 90 minutes. Paper 2, this is not for maintainer's post, that is from RNE 16 to 18. It consists of multiple choice questions on general English to judge the knowledge of English language. There will be a total of 60 questions, each carrying equal marks. There will be a negative mark for each wrong answer. 1/3 marks will be deducted. Paper 2 shall be for 45 minutes duration. Based on the overall merit of CBT, the candidates will be called for medical examination or GD or interview at Delhi NCR. Candidates selected for the post under executive cadre or non-executive cadre will have to execute a surety bond to serve the corporation for a minimum period of 3 years. And also, a prior notice of 90 days will be required before seeking resignation from the corporation. The details are given in the notification. Please go through for further details. The selected candidates, both regular and contract, will undergo intensive training for prescribed duration before posting on the job. The selected candidates on appointment for regular posts will be on a probation for a period of 2 years, including period of training. During the probation period, candidates shall be required to pass various examinations. Interested and eligible candidates can visit the Dmrc website and apply for the same. Hope you find this video useful. If so, please like, comment, share and subscribe. We will meet with new information. Thanks for watching.